2017 Lot 3 Cabernet, the third lot in our single vineyard Cabernet series. This is sourced 100% from the Clipson Vineyard. Very powerful, driven, and just jam-packed wine here, but this is what Clipson is all about. Lots of tannin, lots of power, and very compelling. Right away I smell what to me smells like Red Mountain and the scorched earths and Herbe de Provence. There's a little bit of malt or golden grass, golden wheat specifically, to go along with the fruits, of course. So we've got your traditional cassis, etc., but there's another very fresh fruit aroma. Nice dollop of vanilla wood smoke here. I really enjoy the restraint here. I think this wine, the strike against bigger, powerful, more modern Cabernet can be that it's just fresh fruit and that's it. The fruit on the entry here is very subtle, but very quickly gives way to some very savory tannin, mid-palate through finish. This is what the vineyard wants to be. It always tends towards tannic and powerful, rich and ripe, and we've really allowed all of that to happen here.